it. We're the epitome of toxic, like the hurt's not enough.